Lady Gabriella Windsor, 37, is the daughter of Prince Michael of Kent, paternal first cousin of Queen Elizabeth II. She will marry financier Thomas Kingston at St. George's Chapel, Windsor, the same venue as Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, and Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooksbank. The royal wedding will not be televised and will be a more private affair than those of 2018. The royal is not known to be one for the limelight, but a sensational comment piece released by Vanity Fair last year thrust Lady Gabriella's supposed secrets into the spotlight. Before Lady Gabriella, or Ella, as she is more commonly known, met her husband-to-be, she dated the writer Artash Tasir. The couple reportedly dated for 3 years in the early 2000s, meeting when she was an undergraduate at Brown University and he was a reporter at Time magazine. Mr. Tasir, 39, is a London-born writer and journalist, the son of an Indian journalist and Pakistani politician. He has had a highly successful career, writing for Time, Prospect and the Sunday Times, amongst others, as well as publishing 5 critically acclaimed books. In May last year, he put pen to paper for Vanity Fair, in a piece about his time in close proximity to the royals and their reality in the age of Brexit. The result was a very, very explosive look at what goes on behind the walls of Kensington Palace. The royal family have not released a statement or comment on any of the claims made by Mr. Tasir. Mr. Tasir wrote, "In a loose past life, I was almost a member of the British royal family. In the early 2000s, I dated Ella Windsor, for 3 surreal years. Ella and I hung about Kensington Palace. We swam naked in the Queen's pool in Buckingham Palace. We did MDMA in Windsor Castle. And we had scrapes with the British press, who, due to a misadventure of mine as a peer health educator at Amherst College, reported the story of our relationship with the mortifying headline, 'Princess Pushy Delighted Over Her Daughter's Romance with India's Captain Condom.' The cozy crowned heads of small Eastern European countries cooked us lamb chops late at night and told us tales of Nazis and communists. There were schlosses, and boats, and stag shoots in Scotland. It was a wonderful way to spend one's 20s. The explosive story went on to describe how palace police would grate him as the Indian fellow who's going WTH Gabriella. He described how Ella and her parent lived in a 5-bedroom apartment in Kensington Palace. He wrote, "All the famous inhabitants, Princess Margaret, Princess Diana, were dead, and those who remained, minor royals and palace secretaries, lived in their long cold shadow, in perpetual fear, I should add, of being turfed out." Despite proclaiming his wonderful time in the royal fold, Mr. Tasir described palace life at KP, as the royals allegedly call it, as less exciting than you'd think. "I have happy memories of KP, Burmese cats in window seats and wooden commodes, deep bathtubs and walled gardens," he wrote. But the truth is that until Will and Kate arrived to liven up the place, Kensington Palace was wildly depressing. The royal family have issued no comments or statement on the claims, which were published in 2018.